Defense Updates has reached 200,000 subscribers. We cannot thank you enough. We promise to keep delivering interesting content.
Follow us on social media. Support us on Patreon. All links in description below.
The United States Navy commissioned its new attack submarine, USS Colorado, SSN 788, into service. The powerful Block 3 Virginia-class attack submarine joins the fleet as U.S. is slowly replacing the long-serving Los Angeles-class boats as the backbone of the Navy's undersea force. USS Colorado is the fifth Block 3 Virginia-class attack submarine, and the Navy expects to take delivery of three additional boats of the subtype in the next several years. The Block 3 version of the Virginia-class incorporates a number of improvements both to reduce the cost of the vessels and to improve performance. The commissioning is significant as it comes at a time when great power rivalry between the United States, Russia, and China continues to heat up. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes the capabilities of Colorado. Let's get started.
Number 5.
The Virginia class, also known as the SSN 774 class, is a class of nuclear-powered fast attack submarines in service with the United States Navy. Virginia class submarines are designed for a broad spectrum of open ocean and littoral missions. USS Colorado, SSN 788, is named for the state of Colorado. She's constructed by Huntington Ingalls Industries in partnership with Electric Boat Division of General Dynamics in Newport News, Virginia, with the initial contract awarded on the 22nd of December 2008.
Number 4.
Virginia-class submarines will be acquired through 2043 and are expected to remain in service past 2060. Based on recent updates to the designs, some of the Virginia-class submarines are expected to still be in service in 2070. USS Colorado is a Block 3 variant that includes significant redesigns like a revised bow and vertical launch system (VLS) technology from the Ohio class of guided missile submarines. Virginia class has a length of 115 meters. To give viewers a perspective, its length is slightly greater than that of a football field. It displaces around 7,900 tons. Virginia class is acknowledged to be able to move to depths of 240 meters or 800 feet, but allegedly capable of going down to 490 meters or 1,600 feet.
Number 3.
A single S9G reactor that produces around 30 megawatts powers the USS Colorado. The reactor features improved corrosion resistance and reduced life cycle cost. It also has reduced size, enabling the submarine to pack more weapons and sensors. USS Colorado can move at over 25 knots, that's 46 kilometers per hour or 29 miles per hour, though the actual numbers may be significantly higher. S9G reactor is designed to operate for 33 years without refueling, so Virginia class has practically unlimited range. Endurance is only limited by food and maintenance requirements.
Number 2.
USS Colorado features several types of sonar arrays. Number 1. A water-backed, horseshoe-shaped, large-aperture bow sonar array replaces the air-backed, spherical main sonar array installed in older submarines of this class. This main sonar is considered to be one of the most powerful sonar mounted in any of the submarines in the world. Number 2. Two high-frequency active sonars mounted in the sail and bow. These supplement the main sonar array, improving anti-submarine warfare performance. Number 3. A wide-aperture, lightweight, fiber-optic sonar array, consisting of three flat panels mounted low along either side of the hull. Number 4. A high-frequency sonar, mounted on both sides of the submarine's sail, provides coverage above and behind the submarine. She's also equipped with a low-frequency towed sonar array and a high-frequency towed sonar array.
Number 1.
USS Colorado can be used to take out surface combatants, submarines, as well as can be used for land attack missions. USS Colorado has a very impressive array of weapons to knock out different kinds of adversaries. Number 1. The Block 3 boats feature a redesigned bow where 12 individual vertical launch system (VLS) tubes are replaced with two large diameter Virginia payload tubes (VPTs). Virginia payload tubes' large diameter and modular maturity allows it to be adapted to larger diameter missiles in the future, breaking the previous 533mm diameter restrictions. This will allow USS Colorado to more easily field emerging technologies, like hypersonic long-range missiles, and it could even be used to launch and recover large, autonomous, unmanned underwater vehicles that can come and go for days or even weeks at a time. Currently, USS Colorado will field Tomahawk long-range all-weather cruise missile. Number 2. Four 533mm torpedo tubes with Mark 48 torpedo. There is capability to carry up to 26 of Mark 48 torpedo in the weapons chamber. These torpedoes have a range in excess of 50 kilometers or 31 miles. Number 3. She can also lay different types of mines, including the Mark 60 Captor encapsulated torpedo mines. Number 4. An integral lockout lock-in chamber is incorporated into the hull for special operations. The chamber can host a mini submarine, such as Northrop Grumman's Advanced SEALs delivery system, to transport special warfare forces such as Navy SEAL teams. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.